Hey, it's Nicole, and I am loving my new top and bottom from Yoga Club. If you want to get some cute workout gear, go to yogaclub.com to have it delivered at your home. See code below. Now I'm going to get started on a 15-minute fun ab workout. We're going to tone and tighten up those abs, so grab your mat and your weight, and let's get started. Get into our 15-minute ab workout. Go ahead and lie down on your back. You're going to bend your knees. Hands go right behind your head as you look straight up to the ceiling. Elbows are out to the side. I want you to pretend there's a ball between your chin and your chest so you keep from pulling your head down. You want to look straight up. Don't strain the neck. Think about lifting your shoulder blades off the floor and pulling your belly into your spine. You want your back flat against the floor. Now we're going to go ahead and pulse it up. Kick it up. Up. Tiny pulses. We're just warming up this core, these abs. You should start to feel a slight burn now. Great job. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. Go ahead and cross that leg over the knee. Take your opposite elbow towards the knee. So I'm taking it towards you. You want to have the opposite elbow come to the knee. Give me 4, 3. This is working on those obliques. Now if you want to go a little harder, lift your other foot off the floor. Activate that core. You got it. 4, 3, 2. Pull it here. Just pulse it up. Make sure to continue breathing the entire time. The breathing is what helps the abs get to work. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. And release. Other side. Let's go. Take it across. Really work on lifting your shoulder blade off the floor. Beautiful. Come on. Shoulder. 3, 2. Lift that bottom leg and twist. I know you're feeling the burn, because I sure am. But it's so good getting a full abdominal workout, the center of your body. This is what keeps you strong, keeps pressure off your other muscles. Pull it up and pulse, pulse. Can you get a little higher? Keep breathing. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. And release. Great work. Go ahead and give those tummy muscles a little massage. Ooh. All right, bring both knees in. Hands behind the head. You want to be 90 degrees tabletop with up and down. Up and down. You got it. 8, 7, 6. So right now, we're just getting upper abs mostly, right? But we want to get full abdominal work. So I want you to go ahead and tap your toe down and up. So notice I'm not bouncing anymore. I'm not going up and down. I'm keeping my shoulder blades off the floor. By tapping my toe down on the floor, I'm activating my lower abs. Yes, challenging my body for 8, 7, 6, 5. Challenge yourself and do both legs with a reverse press. Tap, reverse. This is so good for your lower abs. A lot of times you see people walking around with just a 2-pack. We're trying to get more than that, right? And even if you don't want a 6-pack, You want a nice flat out. And the lower part of the out is really tough for people to get. So with this exercise, you should definitely feel it engaged. How we doing? Eight more. Eight, come on. Seven, reverse crunch, six. Woo! Five, don't use momentum, use the muscle. Three, two, and one. Hold it up. Now give me a little bite. Bite it out. Once again, get your elbow to the opposite knee for eight, seven. Can you lift up one inch higher? Sweep it up. Woo! Burn, burn, burn. Ride that bicycle into ab heaven. Let's go. Give me four, three, two, and one. Take those legs up. Let's climb the rope. Climb. Come on. We're climbing to a future of great abs. Woo! One inch higher. Can you touch your toes? Try it. There you go. Come on. Three, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now put those hands underneath your back for support. As we do leg lifts, down and up. Down, two, up, two. Good. So this is the basic leg lift. You know, a lot of us have curves in our back that make it a little challenging to do this move, and then your back feels it, and that's not what we want. So we put the hands underneath our back for support to help keep our back flat. If you want to add more to this, give me a reverse crunch as you push your feet to the ceiling. Six. Five. All the way up. Four. Once again, engaging those lower abs. Three. Two. Now I want you to hold this last one down. Take a walk. Take a walk. Right here. Let's go. Give me eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Lift your head and hold it up for eight, seven, six. A little hover. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, stretch it out. That was amazing. But we're not done. We're only at the halfway mark. But I'm gonna let you give it a rest right there. We're gonna work our core a different way with a plank. So a plank is a full body workout. Turn it over. You want your elbows directly underneath your shoulders. We're gonna push up to our toes. Pull your belly in. Keep your back flat. Now, if at any time you find this too challenging, you can keep your knees on the floor. Or maybe you wanna go higher to make it a little easier. You can do the high plank. But we're staying low here. And I want you to move forward and back. Yes. This is making sure your abs are tight the entire time. Your butt is flat. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Just hold it. Beautiful, you guys, push up, give a little stretch with this cobra looking side to side. Let's keep it moving. It's only 15 minutes. You don't want to miss a thing. Grab your weight. Weight is optional. If you don't want to use it, you don't have to. But it's just to add some extra intensity to your workout. So you're going to put that weight in both hands, bend your knees, lift it up and down. Once again, you're lifting up through your core. If you find that your neck is hurting from this because it's not being supported, put your weight down. You don't need it. I want you to feel all the energy going into your abs, nothing else. Hold it up and pulse. Give me eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now hold it in your hand closest to me. Yes. Right there, hold it up. Now bring up the opposite knee, 90 degrees. Remember, you can do this without the weight. Now we're gonna bring it in, kick out. Exhale on that crunch. Yes, four more. Three, you're touching your foot and you're extending. If you wanna go harder, straight leg. Ooh, a little extra burn right there. We love it. Four. Back to the top, so we can do the other side. Weight in the opposite hand. Your other hand is supporting your head. Lift that knee, opposite knee. Bring it in and out. Remember, you want to really breathe on these moves. On the work for 4, 3, 2. Turn that knee if you like into a straight leg for the challenge. Can you touch your toe? Give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Bring both feet up. Hold your weight and reach and out. Reach up. More. The higher you go, the more work your abs will get. Give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your feet down, take your body all the way up, and then bring it down. So you're exhaling, and then you come down. Full range of motion. Yes, nice and slow. Feeling each vertebrae touch the floor as we come down. Engaging every abdominal muscle. Getting those arms right above your head. Work it out, work it out. Two more. Last one. Can you hold it here and twist? Lean back, lean back. Work those obliques. So, sometimes people do this. Guess what? You're not getting your obliques. I need you to lean. Twist. If you want a challenge, lift those feet. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Little wave that waistline. And 1, hold it. 8. Bow pose. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Woo! Great job, you guys. We're gonna go back to some plank work. So go ahead and flip it over. You want your knees or your toes on the mat. Remember, knees make it easier. This time, we're gonna go on our elbows and give me some dolphin twists. So you're here, side, side. Your hips to touch the floor. 8, 7, 6, 5. Woo! 4, 3. Pull your belly in. 2, and 1. Great job. We're gonna do a little side plank. We wanna get our whole body involved. If you like, you need to add your weight. So give me some plank dips. Down and up, down and up. Weight is optional. If you're finding it challenging, you can bring it down on the knee closest to the mat. Whatever you do, 6 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold that top leg up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great work, you guys. That was your 15-minute abs. I'll see you next time.